Ash Media's coverage of the Australian production sedan title, proudly brought to you by Speedway Sedans Australia.
Out of turn four they come. Wait for the green lights. We've got no green light. No green light. They'll go yellow, I'm sure. They move out of turn.
Ash Media's covers Australia.
They're away and racing. Down into turn number one, the 91 car of Chris Brighton leads them away. Paul White them.
Ash Media's covers Australia.
Is up there as well. So move into the main straight out in front. It's Chris Brighton. Henshaw second, White on the outside. Noakes there in fourth place. On the outside of Noakes would be Rodney Anderson. And the going underneath of Anderson is Kurt Rouse. Back to Neil Kaldoulis, Russell.
Ash Media's cover.
Two cars stuck together, literally stuck together. Yellow lights come on. Yellow lights are on. It's Kurt Rouse. And the other car is Rob. There in turn two. The front right of Rouse and the back. They were sitting fifth and sixth, Anderson fifth, Rouse sixth at the time. Hope you're enjoying the action at home. Because the people, the track, it's not hearing it. Restart Blyton, Henshaw. Down into turn number one. Henshaw in second place on Noakes has gone via the Cape. He's going to lose a couple of spots. Going underneath was Russell and also Nip. Darling, back to Daniel Henshaw. Third place is Paul White and the little sick was having trouble, I think, getting around the corners. He's lost another spot. Third place come from Welbeck. Evan Neil Kaldoulis. Up to three. The leader has spun and has gone every which way, but loose cars have gone in. The greens have remained on. The yellows are now on. The yellows are now on. One of Chris Brighton's. Every which way.
Restart coming up here. Up in heat number 12.
Out of turn number two they go. Daniel Henshaw. Daniel Kaldoulis. Paul White there in third as they move out of turn four. Heat number 12 with four down and eight laps to go. Henshaw, Kaldoulis. Noakes there in fifth place. Arthur in sixth as they hit. Three. This is a lap five of heat number 12. Daniel Henshaw the leader. Kaldoulis. Back then to Josh Arthur. Behind her is Chris Brighton and the race leader. Henshaw in car number 14. Second place Neil Baymark. Coming back through the field now is Clint Noakes. Four goes underneath of Paul White. It's back to third. On the outside. Arthur. And also Russell Cowley. See the passes once again. Back to Neil Kaldoulis. Paul White in fourth. Pressure now underneath. Arthur here. It's hotly contested. And Noakes. Field and Clint Noakes. Underneath of Kaldoulis. So Noakes went well back through the field and now is storming back the middle Sigma. Maps to go this time around, and it's Henshaw the leader. Second place, Neil Keldum. Third in fourth, Russell Cowley fifth. Behind Russell Cowley is Paul White. 91, Chris Blyton. Dern. There'll be two. And Daniel Henry. Second place. Third place is Neil Keldoulis. As they go down the back straight, they'll come out of turn three and four. Henshaw. Then third place, Arthur. Back to Neil Keldoulis. So Keldoulis has gone from second to fourth. Back after that is Russell Cowley. Out of turn. And Daniel Henshaw's only just going to win this. Third, then Keldoulis Cowley. The 91 of Chris Blyton, Paul White, Kurt Rouse, and Selena English. Up for the race, 0.6. And the quick wrap was by Clint Noakes with an 18.2.